It's a classic case of trying to buy some political brownie points out of a tragedy. And this is tragic in itself. What kind of politics we are up to? A politics from where we try to buy some political brownie points out of death, out of suicide? Is this the rightful way? Is this the sensitive way? Absolutely no. Mr. Rahul Gandhi should stop politicizing death. He should stop working in a positive way rather than playing politics over dead bodies.